As respect to Huawei, we don't have an end state that we seek from Huawei. We have an end state for the people of the United States, which is to make sure that the data sets, the private data that belongs to Americans, doesn't end up in the hands of the Chinese Communist Party. So our efforts aren't aimed at any one particular company or one particular business. They are aimed at protecting American national security, and we will continue to take actions against every entity that engages in trade behaviors that are inconsistent with American national security or uses telecommunications infrastructure in ways that pose threats to the United States of America, whether that's to our military information and our high-end national security information or the average citizen's private information that ought not be in the hands of the Chinese national security apparatus. No American should engage in ordinary activity on their cell phone or on their laptop computer or talking on their phone. No American should have the risk that that data set is going to be in the hands of the Chinese Communist Party. We're determined to make sure that doesn't happen. So the actions you have seen us take against multiple companies, including Huawei, are reflective of that security mission that we have.
Is Huawei stable? Is it
salvageable? We're going to protect American national security.
Great. Thanks very much, folks.